Are you going?
Oh, I thought I'd see Rebecca after school. Is it alright if Grandad picks her up and then brings her to you afterwards?
Yeah, it's fine.
Good.
Well, I've got to clear up the house anyway. Make it all nice and cosy for Rebecca.
She'll like that.
I hope so.
Right, well,
Look, I don't mean to say them things.
Nor did I.
Pity we can't rewind today and start again, eh?
I know. Mind you, where would we stop?
It's not been all bad.
No.
I've got Rebecca.
You know, I want her to accept the way her life is. I want it to be like eating and breathing so she don't think about it. She's just a kid.
I want you to be happy and all.
Make Rebecca happy. Listen to her. Hold her around when you're out. Appreciate her.
Of course I will. I love her.
Sometimes, in the night, she cries, but she doesn't want anyone to know. But you can hear it in her breathing, sort of ragged.
I'll listen.
Just go in and give her a cuddle. Tell her that Mummy will ring her in the morning. And tell her everything's going to work out.
Of course it will. Oh, it's weird, isn't it? I can't remember what it was like before I met you.
We were kids, weren't we?
Maybe that was the trouble. If we met now.
Bye, Martin.
Bye, Sonia. Can I come see you off?
She'll be there for Rebecca. She'll need a dad.